so glad that Congressman, Vice, Chancellor could join us tonight. They are very good friends of China, and we are so glad we have so strong a relationship with the state of Minnesota. And our mission here is to make this relationship even stronger and to make our people to understand even better and have a long-lasting friendship. China and the United States, we are two great nations. Our two peoples are great peoples. China and the United States, our relationship could have the utmost important bearing for the international community and the human being's destiny. So we will join hands with all the distinguished guests here and also the dear friends here to have an even stronger U.S.-China relationship in the year of Rooster. Successful, happy, and healthy year of Rooster. Thank you.
What is it? 亲爱的观众朋友们，晚上好。Good
evening, ladies and gentlemen.
热烈欢迎你们来观看我们江西艺术团的表演。
A warm welcome to you for joining us the performance tonight from Jiangxi Province.
中国的江西省是一个美丽的地方。
Jiangxi is a beautiful land.
这里陶瓷文化、宗教文化、书院文化、青铜文化异彩纷呈。
It is a beautiful land filled with cultural of porcelain, cultural of bronze, cultural of religion, and cultural of academy.
享誉海内外。
And it's well known around the world.
历史上出现了一大批的政治家、思想家和文学艺术家。
A great number of politicians, historians, and philosophers have grown in Jiangxi.
他们为丰富和发展中华悠久的文明做出过重要贡献。
And all of them have made great contribution to the long history of Chinese culture.
我们江西省环境优美。
Jiangxi has beautiful environment.
我们常说吃在江西有口福，游在江西饱眼福，住在江西全家福。
And it is said that foodies enjoy Jiangxi, and tourists love to stay in Jiangxi, and families will find their happy lives in Jiangxi.
我们热烈地欢迎各位朋友来江西做客观光。
I would sincerely extend my invitation to all of you to visit Jiangxi when you come to China.
谢谢大家。
Thank you so much.
Good evening. I'm Congressman Eric Paulson, and I'm not going to be speaking Mandarin tonight. But I would like to start off by wishing you a very happy new year and a wonderful year of Rooster, which is approaching now, and I hope you enjoy many days of prosperity. I can think of no better opportunity to celebrate the vibrant Chinese-American culture that we have here in the state of Minnesota than welcoming the Jiangxi Performing Arts Troupe here to Minnesota. Their first visit to the United States, I understand. It's going to be a wonderful evening, but more importantly, I want all of you to know that I wish you a year of success, of happiness, of luck, of prosperity, and good fortune in Year of the Rooster.
Good evening, and on behalf of the President of the University of Minnesota, Eric Kaler, I would like to extend our warm welcome to the campus of the University of Minnesota and welcome to our beautiful Northrop Auditorium, which I think is going to be a fitting setting for the talented Jiangxi Performance Troupe. The University of Minnesota has had more than 100 years of relationships with China. We are incredibly proud of that. We have many, many, many of our students who study in China and bring back the richness of the language and the culture and the food. And of course, we have many, many Chinese students, scholars, faculty who spend time with us throughout the academic year. And And because of that, we have long and lasting bridges between our two countries. So we are extremely proud of that. I want to say that after hearing about the description of Jiangxi Province, I think that the state of Minnesota and Jiangxi Province have a lot in common. Thank you all for being here. Thank you so much for bringing the troop to us. And 新年快乐.
Senator Amy Klobuchar made plans to be able to attend tonight, but was unfortunately unable to due to an important vote in Washington, D.C.
All my friends attending the Chinese American Association of Minnesota's New Year celebration, I think you know I'd much rather be there with you in person. It's such a fun event. But if you've noticed, there's a few things going on right now, and I'm just honored to join you via video. Your events are always great, not just because of the wonderful music and beautiful dancing, but because they're also a celebration of the impressive work you've done for over 65 years. Whether through your community service projects, your language school, or your dance theater, you've promoted the cultural heritage of Chinese Americans across Minnesota while enhancing the quality of life of our community. Thank you. I wish you the best of luck this new year and enjoy the rest of your celebration. You deserve it.
exalt the Chinese New Year, we're wishing you all a new year full of joy and happiness. Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, from the homeland, we wish you happy Chinese New Year.
在这最盛大的传统节日里，受中国驻芝加哥总领事馆的邀请，我们江西一行30人来到这里和大家一起过年。这次来，我们不仅带来了祖国的祝福，我们还带来了一台精彩、好看、富有浓厚江西风情的文艺晚会。
On behalf of the Jiangxi Performing Arts Troupe of 30 performers, we want to give you our warmest wishes for a new year. Tonight, we are honored by the presence of the Consul General of China from Chicago. Not only do we have greetings from the homeland, we also have a great performance for you tonight. We hope you enjoy.
让我们一起欣赏。 祈求祈福方式，它叫挪舞。通过跳挪舞，祈求谷物满仓，祈求稻花飘香，祈求来风来福，来吉来祥，祈求在座的每一位朋友如雄鸡鸣唱，抖擞精神，再创辉煌。
The Nuo dance is an ancient dance that dates all the way back to the Han Dynasty, nearly 2,000 years ago. It's performed with the hope of receiving blessings, a bountiful harvest, and great bounties in general throughout the entire year. The next dance we'll be watching is the Prayer for Blessings. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Jiangxi Province is a beautiful province located in central China with gorgeous landmarks, a rich culture, and a deep history. We hope that you enjoy the next piece named Dreams of Colors in Spring of Jiangxi. Enjoy.
我当然会说一点中文。那太棒了！那在新春之际，你有什么祝福要送给我们在座的华人华侨朋友？新年快乐！我希望大家的新年很有福，身体健康。说的太好了，太棒了！那接下来呢，我们就要有个问题问你。
哎呀，你知道我们中国的英文名
China， 它来源于什么吗？帮我想一下，是瓷器吗？答对了。看来你对我们中国文化还是略有所知。陶瓷，我们中国是陶瓷古国，外国朋友一说到陶瓷，就会想到中国，想到江西的景德镇。 其典雅隽永的青花瓷更是举世称道，被誉为东方艺术的典范。那么今天呢，我们也带来了一种以瓷盘为改造的民族打击乐器，它叫瓷瓯。你有没有听说过这个乐器？对不起，没有听过。是的，非常多的外国朋友不知道我们中国的瓷瓯，那就让我们一起来欣赏。好。
China is known for its china, obviously, and among that, most particularly the Jingdezhen porcelain. It's said to be white as jade, reflective as a mirror, and clear as glass. Please enjoy the next piece, Whispers of Porcelain. Thank you. the 魅力与主持人 Huichang 南汪茉莉花 清醒香. Our hostess tonight will sing for us Unforgettable Jasmine Flower. Please enjoy.
Thank you. 大家晚上好，文静，你好，你好。那么接下来呢，将由我和席文静女士为大家送上一首非常好听的歌曲《父亲的草原，母亲的河》，希望大家在新的一年里身体健康，万事如意，谢谢。
青春里。
江西鄱阳湖是中国最大的淡水湖，也是世界最大的鸟类保护区。每到秋冬相接的时候呀，就会有成千上万只候鸟来此过冬。接下来，让我们一起欣赏杂技《肩上芭蕾》一湖清水。
Even while abroad, many Chinese people remain interested in the efforts back home. Among them is the wildlife preservation of Lake Poyang. It is the largest freshwater lake in the entirety of China, and every day, thousands of migratory birds circle above it. We hope that the next piece, Idyllic Lake Water, an acrobatic ballet, will convey its beauty to you. Thank you, and please enjoy. Oftentimes the clouds can remind us of our past. As they drift through the sky, so often do our thoughts also drift back to our childhood or a time long, long past. We hope that you enjoy this next piece, The Clouds of Our Hometown.非常高兴这一次能够随着我们江西艺术团来到这里为大家演唱。那么我在国内的时候啊，我就听说咱们明州有一位我们非常著名的我们华人的女高音歌唱家。
接下来我想有请出他来和我一起合唱一首歌曲，大家说好不好啊？好，掌声有请著名的女高音歌唱家许倩女士。好，那么接下来将由我们为大家演唱一首《我和我的祖国》，祝愿我们的祖国永远的繁荣昌盛。
Happy New Year. 今天非常感谢大家能来到我们美丽的明州，我也非常高兴今天也为明州的各位海外华侨华胞同胞们为你们演出。刚刚呢给大家演奏的一首牧民新歌，接下来呢我继续为大家演奇，叫做葫芦丝，是我们云南少数民族的一个乐器，给大家演奏一段葫芦丝的经典作品，叫做月光下的凤尾竹，谢谢大家。
中华民族盼的是团圆，求的是吉祥。主办祖国陪你过年文艺晚会，为了谁？为了对广大华人华侨的关心。今天我们很荣幸地邀请到了中国驻芝加哥总领事馆的洪总领事和我们著名的女高音歌唱家巫成香女士共同演唱一首《为了谁》。
我们掌声有请。非常高兴有这么一个机会，跟我们吴成香团长一块儿来给大家演唱一首《为了谁》，为了谁？为了我们侨胞在美国生活愉快，阖家幸福。
姐妹，你是谁？为了谁？我的乡亲，我的战友，我的兄弟姐妹，你是谁？
一首歌曲《
我的祖国在希望的田野上》，谢谢大家。
Thank you.
Chinese New Year. We hope that you all had an unforgettable night. Regardless, remember that both us and the homeland wish you a very happy Chinese New Year. 新年快乐!
寂寥。